What's going on? It's Rasheed Walker of the Nashville Pro Am Basketball League. You tuned in to Color TV, the number one station in the nation. Make sure y'all stay tuned in, locked in for the great content. Shout out to them for getting me on board. We about to make it real big. Let's go.
Tell us about your involvement with the Nashville Pro Am.
Well, I am the executive chairman of the Nashville Pro Am Basketball League. We've been doing it for 5 years now. You know, it's just a dream come true to be able to build a platform and build a league for professionals and college guys to come play.
Was this a one-team thing, or did you have help when you came to Nashville?
Well, I'm a Nashville native, so, you know, I built the team around myself with like-minded individuals that have, you know, good qualities and great work ethic. So it was a team effort to put on this league each summer.
Okay. Who are some of the people on your team?
We got Jeff Magruder. He's my CFO. We got Jordan Carruthers. He's the director of basketball operations. We got Chase Gozy. He's our operations intern. We have Andrew Woodard. He's our game day operations director. We have myself, and we have Josh Graves, who's our treasurer as well.
Is there anything in particular you're looking forward to this year? I know you said you've been doing it 5 years, but is there anything special about this year?
It's year five. You know, we're doing it bigger and better. It's elevation. You know, more competitiveness, more high-octane, big-time action. You know, just a lot of positive energy, more community involvement, you know, a lot of giving back. And, you know, it's just more so just really good entertainment and being the biggest event in Nashville for the summer.
Okay, I like it. Well, like you said, we are Color TV, so we want to ask you a few media questions, if that's okay.
Yes, good.
What TV shows are you watching right now?
Current or past? I watch Martin each night. I watch Black Ink Chicago. Chrisley Knows Best. Yeah, I like that show. They're from Georgia, but they live in Nashville. ESPN, I think that's about it. Like, consistent TV shows I watch.
Now, I know you mentioned Martin. That's an old show.
Oh, yeah.
Do you watch any other old shows or wish any old shows could come back?
Jamie Foxx. Yeah, the Jamie Foxx show. That's one of my favorites. I like the Wayans brothers, but Jamie Foxx even more.
He's a very talented person.
Very talented.
I love that show. Yeah. And one last question. You know how black people are portrayed, or people of color are portrayed in media?
Yeah.
How do you think we can change that?
Get better writers, get better, you know, better producers, because they're the ones that's creating the content that's going out. You know, yes, it you know, our culture can play a better part the way we represent ourselves, but, you know, get more writers like us, get more producers like us, and that'll help control the content that goes out on the major platforms.
You're very right. Thank you so much.
Thank you for having me.
No problem.